Son, before you go to sleep tonight, I have a story to tell you. When I was a young boy like yourself, I remember a great man saying, I have a dream of brotherhood with love for fellow man. And he went on and he said, this home that you call your country, well, will be our promised land. And he told me, hand in hand with neighbor, hand in hand with neighbor, we will work. Side by side, nonviolence is our choice. And the whole wide world will hear our heartbeat, united with just one voice. I know with this power we shall overcome our trials and our tribulations. We shall walk as one. For I'm a bitter then, son, one day that voice was silenced, and a great hush spread across the land. But then there arose a whisper. Yes, it wasn't too loud, but it was deep down in the heart of every man. You see, because the truth, no matter how you bend it or twist it, cannot be silenced, cause everyone will remember every word. And the voice became a great big chorus, and the people's voice was heard saying, listen!
Cause I'm bitter, bitter upon that mountain.